Alright, this is what I'm saying. Is this good?
This is good.
Should I add in that part or should I take it out?
No, keep it.
Keep it? You sure?
What are you guys doing?
Oh, I'm writing a letter.
Oh. That's cool.
Yeah, to my sister.
So. What you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? What you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? What you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? What you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say? What did she say? Rinse and notes came falling out your mouth. Mid-swing talk news, people were caught up. Speak low, what you say? That you only meant well. What you say? What you say? That you only meant well. What you say? That you. What you say? That you only meant well. What you say? That you only meant well. Well. Cause you did, what you say? That it's all for, what you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did, what you say? What you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did, what you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did, what you say? That it's all for the, what you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did, what you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is, what you say?
Hi, my name is Jeff Williams from The Learning Company. Today we're going to talk about rocks and what they do. I mean, is this, if I have it here, is this bad for the shot? Can we, should we move it? Or
it's all right.
Face?
Well, we can work with it.
Well, what looks better over here?
Okay, just take three.
Hi.
The book's upside down.
Okay. All right. Can we go back to one?
Okay. Take four.
Hi. My name is Jeff Williams from the Learning Company. Today we're going to be talking about rocks, what they are, what they do, and how they contribute. Some of the first things.
Okay. All right. Let's go back to one. The chair moved.
Hola. Lo siento, es mio, non pensavo.
Hold on, this is...
I'll do it in Italian, that's better, because I can... Grazie. Grazie mille, bravo, ho scontato. Tu vedi il business, la lata a raccas, la tua planzi. Tu sei che ne sa, la tua vita. Tu sei pensato, la tua cosa. Tu sei andato, tu sei andato, sono un tipo da...
Hi, I'm Jeff Williams from The Learning Company. Today we're going to be talking about rocks. What they are, how they... Okay, I can't get it out of the pot. Can we get someone to help me with...
Hi, I'm Jeff Williams from The Learning Company. You know what, it's kind of hot in here. Maybe I should put what looks better, come over here or over here?
Either way.
Over here?
Wherever you're comfortable.
Okay, I'm gonna start at the chair then. I'll go back to the chair.
Okay, this guy's a real nut.
Hi, I'm Jeff Williams from The Learning Company.
Today we're going to be discussing rocks, what they are, how they're formed, and where they come from. So come along with me as we find out about the wonderful world of rocks. There's a lot of different types of rocks. Oh, okay, turn it off. Turn it. No, you know what? Can you turn it off, please? Can we turn it off? Hi, I'm Jeff Williams from the Learning Company. Today we're going to be discussing rocks, how they're formed, where they come from, and what they are. So come along with me as I enjoy a little bit of rock candy and we learn about rocks. Okay, Mark, I'm going to need a hand here. Can we go back to, okay. All right, I think I got it down. Okay. All right, can we go back to one? All right, so. Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. My name's Jeff Williams, and I'm part of the Learning Company. In today's episode, we're going to be discussing rocks, where they come from, how they're formed. So come along with me while I enjoy a little bit of rock candy, and let's rock and roll. Put that in there. There's a lot of different types of rocks, and they're all very interesting. In this day and age, people sort of pass over rocks, and they disregard them. They see them as nothing more than part of the landscape. But let me tell you something. There's nothing more cool than a rock, okay? There's different types of rocks. There's igneous, metamorphic, sedimentary, and they're all special and all unique. That's great. In this episode, we'll tell you how each one is formed, and we'll also discuss the different types of rocks that you can run into in nature. Pet rocks, dangerous rocks, ghost rocks. So come along with me, as I said earlier. And let's enjoy each other's company for just a little while.
Alright, now this is Dino Rock, and this is my favorite rock. Unlike common misconception, it actually isn't a fossil of an egg. It's the rock that not only made Black Pond, it killed all the dinosaurs. So when it fell, it made a huge crater, which is now Black Pond. Then moved over here and then killed all the dinosaurs. This is my favorite rock and I love it.
I love you too.
The action.
I was lost one day and my papers were blowing everywhere. And then on the ground there was this rock and he told me that he could help me and he would hold my papers down for me. And then that rock became my friend and we were friends forever.
Wait, so you're saying that a rock was your friend because it held down some papers for you.
Yeah.
That's like the stupidest thing ever. You can just buy a paperweight.
You weren't there.
Well, it's a rock.
You weren't there!
Estas son rocas domésticas. No son muy cariñosas. No necesitan agua ni comida. Solo necesitan un poco de cariño. Y solo has de jugar con ellas y te lo agradecerán.
All right, now behind these bushes are the famous rockadile. Now this guy is dangerous, kids. Remember, do not approach it if you see it. We have a team of specialty people built up for weeks trying to hold this guy down because this guy will kill you if you go near it. And we're going to try to get a look. But remember, kids, if you see one in real life, do not approach. Let's go. All right. What they're trying to do Now this guy's dangerous. We're trying to calm it down, but this guy is getting angry.
This rock isn't moving.
What are you doing? Get out of my hand!
Get it down!
Get out!
Are you filming this?
You can't be filming this!
This is too dangerous! Get the camera away!
Hi, Billy Mays here to show you that I'm not dead. And what's more, I have a new product. My product will have you splitting rocks with your mind in 6 weeks. I'll show you an example. Ah! As you can see, people have tried and failed numerous times without my product. Lines are open. Call now. I'll be here forever. Ah! Oh God.
Ladders.
Okay. Whoa.
really don't understand this whole rockumentary. Like, I thought it was gonna be about rock music, but no, it's about rocks, like pebbles on the ground. They're just pebbles. And I think one of them might be stalking me, but really they're just rocks. They don't move or anything.
Woo! Go, come on, gargle lifeguard! Alright, let's go faster!
Jack,
watch out for the stickle!
Jack, no, like, what are you doing?
I'm going to lifeguard.
Yeah, you should have been here 10 minutes ago.
No,
Yeah, Genesis always gives what she wants, and you're not giving it to her right now.
But my rock. No, what are you writing?
You're just not coming back next time. That was terrible.
What?
You're late.
What?
You're late.
No! Right or wrong!
My story starts as I was swimming in the red section of Camp Woodstock. And I was just playing in the water, and then out of nowhere, a canoe hits me in the face. It was actually a funyak. And I was going in and out of consciousness, but my best friend, my favorite rock, saved me.
Roger. He was sedimentary.
Roger didn't make it.
But it's okay, because he's a hero in all of us. Okay. It's okay.
I'm sorry, I can't finish this interview.
Okay, it's okay.
So I hope you learned a lot from this video. Remember, rocks. Remember, rocks can be your friends, your pets, but they have a dangerous side as well. So, join us next week as we discuss trees and their amazing will to survive.
What you say? That you only meant well, 'cause you did. What you say?